For us, seeing Octavia in a role that she had never done before, because usually she is very nurturing, and for her to pull out this character that no one has ever seen before was, one, fascinating to watch. Two, taught us a ton.
Right, yeah.
Like, mind-blowing. She's just mind-blowing. She's so talented.
And it was so exciting because, like, in the beginning of the movie, she is very unsuspecting, and that's the reason we're so quick to trust her.
Well,
so, like, as
friendly.
The shoot went on, like, she started to, like, show all these different quirks, and we're like, each day we're like, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. And she's amazing.
Yeah, I mean, like, we learned so much from her every single day that we were on set. It was so much fun on and off set, so.
Yeah, she's just incredible. I love her. Some of the themes people will relate to, I think, like bullying, you know, stranger danger, like stuff like that. Also, like, don't drink, you know? Like, kids, like,
it's definitely like,
if you're under 21.
Under 21, be careful. It's going to make parents more, like, more notice, like, just notice things.
Right.
It's
and also, the way you treat people really does have an impact on, like, you know, their whole life. It's not just something that you can outgrow as a child. And that's really shown in her character.
We talked about how, like, the first half feels so different than the second half. It feels like two different movies.
It does.
Like, kind of so interesting.
And it's also so, like, raw, and it does feel, like, very real, and, like, it could be happening anywhere in the country. So I think it's cool, and it's really relatable because of that.
Yeah. And I feel like it's not, like, a generic, like, horror movie where, like, oh, it's the trope. This is this guy. This is that guy. It's like, no, we're just kind of all kids, like, figuring it out.
Because everybody
comes,
like, off authentic. It's, like, it just brings the realism to it. You know what I'm saying? Like, it just makes everything feel too real or, like, super, like... Like, it doesn't feel like a regular...
And we really have Tate Taylor to thank for that.
He's
incredible. And seeing him and Octavia work together was unreal.
Yeah, that bond is so special.
Because they're, like, such good friends. Yeah. Like, and it was like they had a connection, and then they would spill that connection onto us.
Yeah.
And to get her there, he would just be like, he'd be like personal. He'd be like, well, you know, this isn't happening. She'd be like, oh, no. And then she's like, okay, action.
Because
they've been friends for, like, 20 years.
Yeah,
he would bring up something, like, personal, and then she would get mad at him, and then he'd be like, accident, like, leave the room.
Remember that time 14 years ago when you didn't take out my garbage?
Accident, go. Like, it's,